3, 2, 1. Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Spire. Okay. I miss doing intros. It's so silly, but I really do miss doing intros. My poor Audacity cannot handle me, though. It really can't. Alright. So, we are going to play... I told you guys I had done some studying. I got Ascension level 14 on the Silent, Ascension 11 on the Ironclad, Ascension 11 on the Defect, Ascension 6 on the Watcher. I don't remember which one of these that I was on before, but we are going to play the Watcher today. Because I don't give the Watcher enough love. So that's what we're going to do. We're playing the Watcher. I hope I'm recording properly. Another try? Choose. One of the things that I was told to do was to try and lose my starting relic to obtain a random boss relic. And so far, that's been doing pretty well for me. I actually did a run. Hold on a second. I promise we'll come back to this. I actually did a run right here. Statistics. Run history. I think it was... Nope. This one. I actually started with the Runic Dome. And I got the victory of Ascension level 10 for the Ironclad. And that was the first run... No, this was the first run that I actually, like, did that with. I got the Runic Pyramid on this one. I got the Runic Dome on that one. I apparently know this game a lot better than I thought I did. Because I was just like, why would I ever get the Runic Dome? I don't remember what the enemies do when they attack. And apparently I remembered a lot better than I thought. So yeah, this one I just completely failed. Got this one. I started with the calling bell and I got these three relics, which was really nice. And yeah, that was the daily climb that we just did. So, yep. We are gonna do this and we're gonna get Pandora's box. And oh my god, this is gonna be hard. Alright, let's go. Alright, so one of the things that they suggested doing was trying. Normally, like, the first three are going to be the easiest fights to try and get, like, three in a row. Apparently, people don't like doing the mysteries, but if the first three is the easiest fights, then I want to put as many not fights as possible in between me and the next, like, thing I'm attacking. It's, like, it's a mystery thing. Like, yeah, so we're gonna go here.
Oh, boy.
Well, okay, sure. We can do that. This is gonna be weird. Do this. I don't know what I'm gonna do without strikes and defense. All that for a fish? I don't believe I'm going to accept that. Nope, that didn't happen at all. Goodbye. Keep you damn fish. Should've did that first. Oh well. Feeling that this run is not going to go very well, just because I don't really know how to play these cards together very well, honestly. Kill you. Alright, well, still chaos is nice. Let's transform. You. I like the miracles, but I don't think it's gonna work very well for me. We're gonna do this. Sure. Do I have the wherewithal to fight you? I think I'm gonna rest here and then fight the next guy. Not that I have a choice, I have to fight him, but like I'm a Lin. Alpha. Mr. Reality. And then I'll get this beta. What do you got for me? You're gonna wake up. Omega here though. I'm gonna go ahead and use Omega. I'm gonna see what this gives me. Now all I gotta do. This is gonna do 60 damage anyway, so. Hey, got the fish. Go ahead and rest again. Get at least 60 health. I'll be comfortable there. Alright, I'm probably gonna be fighting both. It doesn't really matter which one I fight first. Let's go ahead and upgrade wait, hold on. If I upgrade Alpha, I can get that innate. Or I can get Master Reality to be 0. Alright, Ragnarok it is. That's a lot of extra damage. Alright, somehow I knew I'd be fighting you. Alright, grab that I guess. You're not gonna help me very much right now. Could die here. My turn. Think I can kill you now with what's in my hand. Yeah. Hey, I got the courier. That's really nice. That's not very good against them. Could go ahead and do this. Let's do this. Having a 0 cost card will help. Alright. Now it's Lagavulin again. They must have changed things because this is supposed to be the Tri-Guardians. I guess we'll do this. Could wake you up now, but if I wait, then I can grab this and this. Alright, cool. totally fine because you're dead now. Omega is really awesome. Ooh, another alpha. Can I really get two omegas? It seems a little excessive. I want to do it though. It'll be funny. That was a bad idea. Why did I do that? Actually, does this do anything for me? No. Why did I do that? That was a horrible idea. The ghost. Let's go ahead and rest. That's not what I meant to do. Not what I meant to do at all. This. Whatever. Can I actually get... Hold on. I'm sorry. My brain is breaking a little. If I do this first, and then do this, and then this. Do this. There we go. Now he's got 3 weak. Which helps a lot. 4 weak. I forgot that I actually draw a card for that. Damage? I believe you're dead, sir. Yep, having two of these is super OP. Sure. Why not? Alright, what are the relics? Strength, curse, and power. Okay. This little B12 patch is not attaching to my arm very well anymore, and it's making my wrist red. Yes, I'm recording this the same day as the last video, because that's how I do these things, if you didn't already know that. Thank you. so go ahead. Alright. Go ahead, hit me. Okay, cool. Do I actually have anything I want to remove from my deck? I don't really care too much. Actually, I really like my deck, so I'm gonna ignore the shrine.
Bye!
Don't like you. Well, that was just hateful. This'll kill me. Well. I don't have a lizard tail this time. Let's do this instead. I'm gonna do this. Ollie, stay alive. For better or worse. Dead. Why am I so bad at this game? What am I doing wrong?
I know what I'm doing wrong. Don't answer that. Ugh,
okay. A car. I don't really see anything else to do. Let's just do this. I forgot about my freaking... it's fine. Okay. Okay, now I'm dead. You are slain! Well, oh well. That's fine. That's fine. Keep your freaking tower to yourself. Okay, well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight setting out. Bye!